All day long, with rain or shine, she's a part of the assembly line. She's making history, working for victory. Rosie, the Riveter, keeps a sharp lookout for sabotage. Sitting up there on the fuselage, that little friend can do more than the men can do. Rosie, the Riveter. Rosie's got a boyfriend, Charlie. Charlie, he's a Marine. Rosie is protecting Charlie, working overtime on the riveting machine. When they gave her a production E, she was as proud as a girl could be. There's something true about red, white, and blue about Rosie, the riveting. She could purchase more bonds, putting all the cash.